Okay, we're going to go over the palabras agudas, graves, or llanas en esdrújulas. The first one is the palabras agudas. They take an accent if they end in N, S, or a vowel. A vowel is A, E, I, O, or U. Por ejemplo, camión. Ca, mión. ¿Ok? Camión. Uno, dos. Is the stress on the last syllable, on the first syllable, or on the second one? Camión. How do you say it? Camión. Where do you hear the sound, the stress? Camión. Right? Here. So now we are going to decide if this one has an accent or not. So, does it end in N, S, or vowel? Yes, it ends in an N. So that's why we are going to write the accent, because it ends in an N. Okay? Muy bien. The majority of the words that end in ion, you know, they have accents. For example, another aguda is avión. A, vión. Avión. 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 Where is the stress? On the A or on the vión? Avión. Here. So, does it take an accent? Written accent. Because it has the stress here. But does it take an accent? Does it end in N, S, or vocal? Yes, it ends in an S. Are you going to write the accent? Yes. Avión. Uno, dos. Accent on the O. Yes. Número tres. Café. 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 Uno, dos. Now, where is the stress? Café. Café. The stress is on the fe, right? Yes. So, now you have to decide if you're going to write an accent or not. You see if it's going to have a written accent. So, does it end in N, S, or a vowel? Yes. It ends on a vowel. So, yes, you're going to write the accent. There are some other words that are agudas that do not take accents. Why? Because they do not have the N, S, or vocal. Okay? So, for example, garantizar. So, all of these ones, they took the accent. Okay, now this one. Let's write. Garantizar, garantizar, which means to guarantee. Okay, garantizar. So let's see. Can you see? Garantizar. Let's divide this word. Garantizar. Garantizar. Garantizar, garantizar. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Yes, you divide the syllables. Okay, now listen, where is the stress? Garantizar, garantizar. So, is an aguda, es una palabra aguda, because the stress goes on the last, on the first syllable, okay? Which is this one, garantizar. Now we are going to decide if it's going to have an accent or not. Pay attention. Does it end in N, S, or a vowel? No, it doesn't end in an N, S, or a vowel. So, even though this is una palabra aguda, because the stress is on the first syllable, you're not going to write the accent because it does not end in N, S, or a vowel. Right? Okay, number two. Another example. Ocupar. Ocupar. To occupy. Ocupar. Ocupar. Let's divide in syllables. Ocupar. 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 The stress goes here. Yes? On the first syllable. Now we are going to decide, does this word take an accent, yes or no? The stress goes here, right? But are you going to write the accent? Does it end in N, S, or a vowel? No, it doesn't end in N, S, or a vowel. So, even though it's aguda, because this is where the stress is, you don't write the accent. Because it doesn't end in N, S, or a vowel. Another example. Enfocar, 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 enfocar. Uno, dos, tres. Enfocar. Where do you hear the accent? Enfocar. Here. Now you're going to decide, are you going to write an accent, a written accent? Because we know the stress is here. So that's why it's an aguda, because the stress is right here. But are you going to write the accent? Does it end in N, S, or a vowel? No, it ends in an R. So that's why you do not write an accent, okay? So this is for the agudas.